Okay, this is the best one. Now, yeah, you have to look in here. All right, let's see. What do we got? Look, nothing in there, right? Okay.
Yeah, put my seats in here.
Okay, so now what we have to do is we're going to take these 5 pennies, and we're going to put it right in this little hole here. All right, and now what?
Look at it.
What, in here?
Yeah.
Well, I put the pennies over there. There's not going to be anything in here. Wait a minute. Now, I've heard of getting ripped off before, but I put 5 cents in over there, and what I get out here is a rock? Where's my money? Where's my money, kid? Give me my money back. Huh? What do we got in here? It's yours? Typical kid. Unbelievable. So that's where the money went, huh? All right, buddy. You're going to make it disappear? Yeah, kids are very good at making money disappear. All right, so what's going to happen with the Panthers tonight?
2 points.
2 points.
So Turkey and Corey, there's a hospital where I saw the horse jumping over fence. Quack, quack, beagle, beagle, to giggle, Turkey.
And make sure you check out Olympic style swimming pool, complete with water park.
Wow!
Today we're in Matthias's room, and he has built us a nice big Rube Goldberg, a nice chain reaction, and you hear the dogs barking in the background. And what's the object? What are we trying to do today, Matthias? Ah, there's a Minecraft zombie. Now we've been trying to get rid of this guy for a couple of weeks, okay? He's getting into bed with Matthias at night, and he's really wreaking a lot of havoc. The dogs are getting up early. He's giving you nightmares.
I keep falling.
That's not very nice. And I know he's waking up the dogs. They're chasing him around the house. This little guy has to go.
If he walked down the zombie, he will fall into a deep chasm.
That's right. He's going to fall into a deep chasm. So what we've got is we're going to start somewhere around over here. And we're going to come around this way. And we're going to come over here and have a little bit more fun over there. And then we got this long stretch over there and a long rod over there. It comes all the way back here. And we're going to get rid of this zombie. Now, this is take number 2. The first time, I thought it turned out pretty well. But Matthias wasn't happy, so let's do it again, kid. Let's try it.
Yeah.
Here we go. And here we go. Come on. Yeah, right.
Yeah.
Great job, buddy. We did it in one shot, all right?
Yeah.
Perfect. Now, what's going to happen tonight for the Panthers?
2 points.
2 points. All right. Yo, get out of here, Rocky Jr. Get out of here.
Yeah. Okay. Hey, waiting for me to see you. 100 subscribers. And Kyle has back for the jet new plane.
That's right. So we got 100 subscribers.
We got 100 subscribers. And
what's going to happen to the Panthers tonight?
Touchdown!
So dog will fly off the ocean every time I chase bikinis. I got bought by clownfish and turtles. So bowling ball will eat it by destroyed by dolphin, mantis, and penguins. I believe both.
Okay, we've got Buck from Ice Age, and you're putting him in the sock, right?
Okay. The magical socks.
Okay.
Yeah, all you do is...
And what are we coming out with? Wait a minute. $2. Is that the secret? Is that how you turn $1 into $2?
Yes.
Outstanding. Can you do that with $100? Probably not. Okay.
Probably not. Boy.
All right, you ready for your swimming lesson? All right, learn to swim.
Hey.
Ah, yeah, look at this. He's been hitting me with balls and all sorts of things for the whole 16 minutes of this video now. None of my stuff is funny, but what do you have to say for yourself, Matthias?
We had to be a wheelie. We had to be a wheelie.
Yeah, we're eliminated. And now, no, I'm eliminating you. Goodbye. Lucky. I'm going fishing. I'm trying.
Let me go. No.
So Joe of Marshmallow was eaten by baseball bat. So tight. Leopard steel socks. Only you get by not smell mammoth pancakes.
All right.
So I what? Jump out of nowhere.
That's right. What did we see last night?
Panthers versus the Rangers.
Yeah, we beat the Rangers, right? Yeah. Okay, kiddo. All right. And what's going to happen on Tuesday?
Two boots.
So, thanks everybody for watching. And do you have anything else that you need to say? 2 points.
2 points.